There you go.
Hey, what is up, guys? Rayburn in this video. We are going to see what's the difference between the P90 and the
SCAR.
So let's get into it. So the SCAR is basically the best durable gun in the ultimate world. So this gun, pretty expensive, yeah, pretty much. And this is what it looks like, pretty much. How it comes out is you push that button, but I'm not gonna push out the button because I'm gonna shoot it, and I'm gonna show you guys. So this is how it shoots. It shoots pretty fast, but let's go. The bullets that it shoots out is
7 to 8 mil.
7 to 8 mil. So these are the bullets that it shoots out. So yeah, moving on to the P90. So the P90 is
Oh, it's all good.
A little bit heavy. So the P90 is doesn't really carry a lot of weight when it picks you up. So this
is 9 to 11 mil.
9 to 11 mil. And these are the bullets that it takes. It's kind of like these purple orbs.
Yep.
Give you a little
shoot the gun. Shoot. Oh, okay. Yep. You got it in camo.
Got it in army mode. And
show the red dot.
The red dot. All right. So the red dot is right here, and it, like, when there's an enemy.
Whoa, there's, like, that's pretty cool.
And sometimes my cat plays with it. Oh, there's my cat right there.
Okay. All right. You gonna shoot some cans?
Oh. Right. So we got the hand set right here, and yeah. So shoot them. So pretty strong. So this is what it looks like after. Pretty dent.
Pretty banged up.
Yep. Pretty beaten up. So yeah, that's P90. So we're gonna now what we're gonna do is we're gonna shoot the cans with
the SCAR. It is the HK416.
Oopsies. We can get that later.
Hang on. I'll grab that.
Right. So I'm gonna shoot the cans with the
SCAR HK416.
Pretty cool name. So, on the count of three, I'm gonna shoot it to the cans. 1, 2, 3, explode! Yeah, I know. So, that's basically all the things. So that's basically all the J-ball guns.
Did you want to do the handgun?
The handgun. All right. Next we have the handgun.
Desert Eagle.
What?
It's called Desert Eagle.
Yep, it's called a Desert Eagle. Doesn't really look like an eagle, but it takes the same bullets as the SCAR. And
there you go. Yeah.
So we're gonna So little 360 of this one. It's just a little pistol gun. Pretty fast, faster than the P90, and let's shoot it. Okay, that one doesn't want to go down, so we're just going to leave that one. So, yeah, I'm just going to get all the bullets out. So, yeah, that's basically the pistol. So, that's pretty much it for the video. Hopefully you like this video, and please subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed this video, and hit that like button and comment down below which gun was the best. And I don't know. Bye.